La diversité morphologique des races de chiens et de chats est impressionnante. Croisons cette femelle berger australien et ce caniche mâle. The differences in shapes and sizes among breeds with dogs and cats is truly impressive. Let's crossbreed this female Australian shepherd and this male poodle. What do their cats look like? And why? Touch the button, see crossbreed. Now it's your turn. What do you want to cross? Choose a female and a male, and then look at their descendants. Choose a female and a male, and then look at their descendants. Choose a female and a male, and then look at their descendants. Choose a female and a male, and then look at their descendants. Choose a female and a male, and then look at their descendants.
Okay, what brought you here today, Mr. Dog? I see it's your tail again. You can't stop moving it. You don't know what it means, and you wonder if you are really normal. To begin with, know that you're not alone, and that your tail is actually a gift from nature. There are all sorts of tails, large and hairy, long and dangling, thin, thick, smooth, curly, upright, and twisted.